welcome back to my YouTube channel. Over here, I'm teaching you how to make money and how to have fun. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Fred Pacimo. I'm a real estate investor, I'm a stock options trader, I'm a published author, I'm a motivational speaker. God, what else am I? I can't even keep up. Today, we're talking about why you will never be a millionaire. You want to be a millionaire. I know the feeling, I know what it's like, but there are certain reasons why it's likely that this will never, ever happen. I really like this chair. It's just a cool chair. I don't know why I like sitting here. Anyway, I got a video to film. There's certain reasons why it'll never happen. For the most part, those reasons are because you don't know how to set goals correctly. First of all, let's analyze that statement. I want to be a millionaire. What's wrong with that statement? Can you believe I got to tell these guys what's wrong with that statement? What's wrong with that statement is millionaire is a vague term. What do you mean by millionaire? Do you want to be a millionaire in equity? In cash flow, in income? There's so many different ways to be a millionaire. Your mind can't manifest that reality for you because it's got so many targets that it's trying to hit all at once. Guys, we gotta focus it in and we gotta talk about exactly what type of millionaire we want to be. When we do that, we're gonna have this alignment and this clarity that gets us closer to our goal. And number two is, why do you wanna be a millionaire? Why do you want all of these greenbacks, all this money, all this cheddar, right? Most people have no idea why. We want to understand what this money is and how it works because there's value associated with money. I talk about money a lot on my channel, and I'm sure you can find other videos out there about money that I've done, and there's plenty on YouTube as well. But we want to understand why we want to become a millionaire. If it's just for the money, it's never going to happen. We need a deeper reason than that and a bigger why than that. And the last thing to keep in mind is I want to ask you guys a question. And that question is, what would you do if you had $1 million? Most people, they can't answer that question. And because they can't answer that question, they'll never have $1 million in their life. The money's gonna come in and it's just gonna slip right out of their hands. I hope today's video wasn't too dark and too depressing, because it certainly was for me. That's it, that's today. This is why you will never be a millionaire until you change that attitude and you change that mindset and you start setting those goals and getting clarity on exactly what type of millionaire it is that you wanna be. So if you like today's video, give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, turn notifications on, and interact with me down in the comments, guys. I wanna talk about money, I wanna talk about having fun, and I wanna hear from you guys. I want that feedback. Let me know what I'm doing great, what I'm not doing so well, and how we can improve this channel going forward. Thanks, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Peace. I don't know, what did you think? Do you like it? Yeah, I liked it. Maybe I should just argue with myself the whole time in a video. What did you think? I don't know. I liked it. Did you like it? I thought it was kind of cool. I don't know. Was it any good? Maybe it was. Maybe it wasn't. Who knows? There's a lot of money around here. Yeah, there is a lot of money. Is it real? No, it's fake. See, I have no friends.